Good morning from the Republic of Belarus. Today I'm here in the forest because I want to collect the king of mushroom, penny bun mushrooms. I have found this place yesterday. It was just a coincidence that I have found here penny bun mushrooms, but moreover, yesterday I didn't take my camera and I just recorded penny bun mushrooms in my kitchen. But today I want to show you the place where they grow and this penny bun mushrooms in their natural habitat. Here is my bike. Today I'm very early here because I want to be here first. Look, here is my first penny bun mushroom for today. First one, look here. Let me cut it. Yes. Isn't it? Wonderful. This is my first penny bun mushroom for today. Let me put it in my bucket. Okay. And here is the second one. Oh, stop. I should hide this place. One man taught me to do this way. Okay, one more penny bun mushroom. Look here, it is quite big. Let me cut it. Let us look. So this is the second one. Two mushrooms. Let me look around. As usually, they grow together, so you can see the forest where they grow. And here is slippery jack, but I want to take it. Oh, slippery, one slippery jack. Let it be here. Look, here is one more penny bun. So I'm here not for the slippery jacks. I'm here just for the penny bun. For penny bun only. Let me cut this one. Number three. And I can see number four from here. Do you see it? Do you see it? This here. Oh, number four. Look how wonderful this mushroom. Wow, it is so big and beautiful. Wow, so wonderful mushroom. Oh, number four. Very, very big. Number four.
number 4. And number 5. It is small, but good. Number 5. Number 5 is very small. Okay. And here is number 6. 6. This one is number 6. I started my collection of mushrooms just 10 minutes ago. So at 7:45, at 7:45. Oh, so wonderful. Big and wonderful. I guess that I have to remove, but it is so fresh. Okay, let it be here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and this one is number 6. Number 6. Do you see this wonderful moss? Wow, it is so beautiful. And these mushrooms like this moss. Seven. Number 7. Eight mushrooms. What is it? Oh. It is also number 9. Number 10. Wow, so wonderful, isn't it? Number 10. Oh. 11. Is so big. Number 12. Wow, how big and wonderful. Number 12. Number 12. Put here. Number 12. It is me. Covered it with leaves yesterday. Thirteen. 13, 14, 14, 15, number 15. 15 mushrooms, 15. This one is 18. 18. Number 18. Number 18. Last 4 or 5 mushrooms I covered yesterday by leaves. I left it for myself for today. So, 18 mushrooms. This was 18 plus 2 more, so 19, 20. 20 mushrooms. First time in my life I saw so many. This kind, this species of mushrooms. 20. This is 21. Twenty-six. 26. How beautiful, isn't it? With berries. So, twenty-seven. My bucket is almost full. 27. Twenty-nine. 30.
31.
31 mushrooms.
Look, it is 25 minutes left.
32 and 33. It is so fat, isn't it? Beautiful. 32 and 33. This is 35. The mushroom number 35. Thirty-six, 37. And this is 40. Do you see? It is so big, 40. So 40 is very, very big. Number 40. Okay.
just called to my wife that I heard a sound of a car, but I put my motorcycle a little bit deep into the forest because I don't want someone would see me collecting these mushrooms. So this time here are 40 penny bun mushrooms. I want to remove some of them to this blue sack, and with almost empty bucket I will continue my mushroom hunting. You can see that I hide my motorbike from the road. So let me search more penny buns, penny bun mushrooms. This one is 41, look, 41. So big, number 42. Look, it is very, very big. Number 42. Here is number 43. It's also so big. 43. And 44. 43 and 44. Very big. Look, it is 45. So 43, 44 and 45 are very big. Six. 47. 47. Oh, it is so wonderful. And berries. Very close to this mushroom. 46 and 47. 46 and 47. And I see 48 from here. It is 48. Oh, it is so thick. 48. Okay.
again. And this one is number 50. Number 50. So one and 52.
Okay. 53. So fresh. 53 54 54. Young and fresh. 54. Fifty-six. Oh. 56 and 57, 55, 56 and 57. And look, here is 61. Look, this one is 60
is very good.
Let me close this place.
60. Oh. They got it. 60.
Okay, 60 is very good. So now I have 60 mushrooms. So let me fill my backpack. 60 mushrooms. Okay. Just put here more. So 60 mushrooms this time. 60 mushrooms. The mushrooms already are collected. 61, 62,
63, 64, 65, 66, 67. Let me start. So
this one is 61. Sixty-four
is wonderful, isn't it?
64. This one is 66.
Yes, 66 is not very good. Small and okay, 66 will be just this little cap. Oh no, 66 is not good. This was not 66. Here is 66. Look, here is 66. 66. And 67. Up. 67. Maybe more here. So it is 1 hour left. 67. Very good.
Look how much, how many mushrooms here. Look here. Here.
And there, do you see two small mushrooms? So,
No, where is my knife? Here it is. 67.
Wonderful. Sixty-nine. 70. 71, 72. Wow. 73.
74.
And 76.
Seventy-seven, seventy-eight, seventy-nine, and eighty. So wonderful. 80. Eighty-one, eighty-two, 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 eighty-three. Eighty-four mushrooms. Wow. 84. So many mushrooms. This one is 85. Eighty-five is wonderful, isn't it? 85. Here are 86 and 87. 86 and 87. So wonderful. 86 and 87. Wow. So fat. 87. This one is 88. 88 mushrooms. Quite good. 89 and 90. Look. It is very good. 90, 91. It is very big. Oh. This one is 90. So big. 90. Ninety-two.
23.
My 199 mushrooms. Here is 100. So 100. It's impossible. So I have collected 100 mushrooms. Wow! These are not just slippery jack. This is the king species of mushrooms. So 101. Oops. 102, 103, 104. 105. 107. 108. 108. 109. 109 penny bun mushrooms. It is left just 1 hour and 15 minutes. And I have collected 109 penny bun mushrooms. And this is the king mushroom, the best mushroom of all the mushroom species. It is impossible. I'm 47 years old, but this is the first time in my life. So many, on small area, about 50 meters on 50 meters, I have collected 109 mushrooms. So, these are penny buns, penny bun mushrooms.
The quantity of this mushroom are 109 plus 5. I collected 5 more in the end, so here are 114 penny bun mushrooms. These mushrooms are the king mushrooms.